Just to emphasize the interrelation between the StatsCan data and the survey responses, one thing that that came to the fore was the public perception of the environments. While the public is interested very much in air quality, we look at the water quality issues that Lake Erie is having and say, how come that's not higher up on the priority list?